Welcome to Rolling Stone News. I'm Kay Ingram. This morning, Democratic presidential candidate Elizabeth Warren unveiled a sweeping new proposal to address student loan debt and college affordability. Warren's 2020 higher education plan calls for the immediate cancellation of up to $50,000 in debt for tens of millions of Americans who cumulatively owe $1.5 trillion in student loans. Her proposal would also eliminate tuition and fees for undergrads at every public 2- and 4-year college in America, as well as invest tens of billions of dollars more into Pell Grants and into funding for historically black colleges and universities. What's more, Warren's proposal would make student loans dischargeable in bankruptcy, and federal money for for-profit colleges would be gradually phased out. According to an analysis of Warren's proposal by professors and researchers at Arizona State University, Brandeis University, and the University of Tennessee, Knoxville, up to 76% of households with student debt would get total loan forgiveness. That analysis also concluded that 95% of households that currently have student loan debt would get some relief under Warren's plan. The total cost of her plan, Warren says, would be $1.25 trillion over a decade. The funding would come from her proposed ultra-millionaire tax, a 2% annual levy on families with $50 million or more in wealth, and an additional 1% tax on wealth above $1 billion. Thanks for watching. For more on this story and all your politics news, visit RollingStone.com.